Yeah. Sound, sound, sound. Yeah. Real sick side shit. Sick hoes. Oh, man. Yeah. When you get to where I'm at, you gotta remind them where the fuck you at. Every time they talking, it's behind your back. Gotta learn to line them up and then attack. They gon' say your name or...
and find a bunch of weird niggas in it. So if I could, and since it's Tyson's birthday, allow me to borrow you weird niggas' minutes. You look like you don't love life. Cause if you did, this a moment you should have prolonged or regrouped. How ironic it is that it's always the biggest nigga out the camp that can't let the beast through. But peep, dude, I keep too. Spitting these rounds of fire when I chrome cats. Fonzie, we won't end up around the tire. Matter of fact, y'all got me battling the Michelin man. Shit, I bet this bitch got a shot for around the tire. Dog, who your supplier? Cause that work you've been bringing in here been stepped on. But me, I spit that top bunk with no mat. In other words, it's hard for me to get slept on. You dead wrong?
Hey. Nice.
You dead wrong for thinking you had a chance to stand a chance. Look at you, sweating and breathing heavy already. Nigga, you can't even stand in stance. I bet he about 2 to 3 pizza boxes away from an ambulance. The fuck on it. Your Xbox, I'm in that. The way I control her, dog, my thumbs hurt. My bad, boy. I'm petty as shit. And tonight, I'm exposing Farnsworth. Nah, fuck that. I say if you and your cronies get to making the bed, we'll be coming in for Farnsworth. Nigga, I'm beyond earth. You beyond dirt. So don't think pedophile if I make the non squirt. You win.
Shit.
I'm beyond earth. You beyond dirt. So don't be.
Respect. Let him cook.
That was nice.
I'm beyond earth. You beyond dirt. So don't think pedophile. If I make the non squirt, you will see men come and disappear once Fonz jerk. Peoria. How many more bodies must I sponsor before y'all niggas realize I'm the one on stage and pulling strings? No concert. He won't do a thing. Let him try. And I have to get Adam family trying to find Lurch.
They ain't catch it.
Tonight you getting all bars. No intervention to stop the show. That's my intermission. I got you niggas straight. Permit conditions and the rest get overlooked like terms and conditions.
Yeah. Hey. Talk that shit, bruh.
You never mentioned. So what make you think you was finna defeat is out of the equation. Abort complete. Man, I got comedians looking good in battle rap. You welcome, Pete. And if you want to look as good, well, compete. Because these bars want to see all you niggas stuck behind it for life. Obsolete. No bar. Fat nigga use a flight risk. I bet your bitch will get delayed like a flight switch. No, fuck that. You come home, run in, find me in it, but I bet you run away before the flight lift. Nigga, I'm a nightstick. Translation, I can see no one that'll stop me from beating niggas. I keep my eye in the sky. Always send up peeping niggas, cause you know in casino, the eye in the sky was always peeping niggas.
Cameras for y'all slow motherfuckers. Talk y'all shit, y'all.
Battle with Bobo. You said I Bobo, and I was like, damn.
Yeah, I ain't like that.
That there's some decent names. Like that's some recent shit you came with. But with a name like Bobo, you were supposed to fuck up them name flips. Shit like, man, quit all that bread talk, Bo, because we know you ain't stay, Bo. Plus, you pay for pussy. So these hoes never let you stay, Bo. You put your name on her bills? You think that's okay, Bo? The let another nigga come through, sit up, and watch your cave both, dog.
And I drew a great song.
Dog, if I make it ring in the club, I'm not mister. I get the busting two of the twin ratchets. They not sisters.
Matrix, nigga.
Or I sit back and put wolves on your chest. Like Drew Higgins, but since you want to be a coach, how about I get his boss 10 like Doc Rivers?
That's a throwback bar.
Skybox shit, Joe.
Make sure you know what you're dealing with now.
Top Shelf Funds versus Top Shelf Funds versus older than them. Damn. I'm three battles in and they already gave me a cage top five, but shout out to them niggas that want to give me advice like I'm not as nice, but my resume alone already proves I'm colder than them. You really not that nice. Yeah, you got energy in your performance, but only a few lines be hot. You got energy in your performance, but only a few lines hot. To me, it looked like you just be up here on stage tweaking. Like right before you left the skybox, you smoked about five rocks.
Hey.
Two for the 20.
Go.
Bill Bellamy looking ass nigga, how you want to be a player? Bill Bellamy looking ass nigga, how you want to be a player and run the league? That's bad business. How you got all these Facebook accounts and be online all day doing nothing productive? Nigga, you too old to be catfishing.
Okay. Let's go.
Okay.
Tonight, you get laid to rest. They just came to peep the grave and watch me put another nigga underground like I'm help freeing slaves. 16 told me to fuck you up. Now, I ain't say that to put you on blast, bro. I just said that to let the fans know that it's your birthday and I'm a nice enough nigga to get you a
T-Arius one.
Even get that. I respect that. I said I'm nice enough, nigga, to get you. This what you asked for. You said you'll spike with me. Who was you spitting that trash for? Against Mr. God. You said make some noise if you ever got head from such and such. Then why the fuck are you putting bitches on blast for?
That's a fact.
Let the motherfucker do this by himself.
When you rap, it kind of remind me of trying to play new games on the 360.
Let them cook.
When you rap, it kind of remind me of trying to play new games on the 360. That shit old, bro. I get the picture, but it ain't half as crispy. And the shit I spit beat reminds me of G.I. Joe's enemy. My shit cold, bro. You really think your pen doing big things with them movie schemes? That ain't nothing new, bro. You'll say a bunch of random shit in one of them bars that hit on accident. It's blah, 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 blah. I'll pull it and put dog in the pet cemetery just for thinking we cool, Joe.
Yeah.
And niggas be in the crowd gassing that shit like they just put a dub on Pump Funk. It's real niggas only.
Let him go.
If you got anything after this, you're fucking up.
It's real niggas only in this venue, though. But I guess that's something you already knew. But if you ain't catch that, that's a little wordplay. His slogan with a Young Money song, that's something only I would do. The only one who was truly better than him was Michael Jordan. And you can never be him, cause you already lost to Kobe.
Now I gotta take this conversation somewhere it has to go.
Gin, you like 43? We can only imagine how that meet the parents dinner conversation had to go. Commercial break, top shelf Mr. Freeze with it. That mean not too many niggas colder than him. Now back to regularly scheduled programming. Picture this nigga at the table with her parents talking about, yes sir, no ma'am, and he older than them. You rode Mikey way to the top and booked yourself on every card. That's how you confuse them into thinking you one of the best. And don't say shit to me about not being invited to no skybox, cause I'm grown and I got my own spot. I can care less about coming to chill in the Lex.
We ain't right.
I could probably stop right there,
yes,
but no, I brought more, a whole semi-truck full, like I stocked the store, I've been locked in just trying to make it out, get some shine, but since you want to block the door, I'm going to make you see yourself in the ground like I just mopped the floor.
Mr.
I hit Junie with some MJ steps. I hit Bobo with that Rockaway. And you get to be the third nigga to find out what losing the Fonz feel like. Now I wanna take best that this footage get locked away. But I still came to put on a show.
Don't do
and
it.
And if you've seen my other battles, you should know I'm able to take the angle whoever the fuck I feel like. Well, tonight, I'm gonna take the angle of Jackie Chan. That's just to let you know all that stunt you do for the camera can get you hurt in real life.
This nigga be like, brother, nigga, rush hour.
No, dub, this ain't that rap. This is top shelf body, whoever the fuck they put in front of him versus in. Sometimes he whack rap. Why you even take this battle? Knowing body bagging niggas is exactly what I do. To tell the truth, I knew this would be a walk in the park. I was smoking dubs in high school, which is slightly ironic because me and the guys used to walk through the park and smoke dubs in high school. I was watching New Works Mikey D.
No scenes,
rapping. My lady said to me, babe, cut that shit off, please, because he's so trash, and that nigga look like he old enough to be the Migos' dad. Even if I was supposed to die tonight, bet I come back to life and set shit right, like Ghost Dad. You dress like my auntie kids.
Right now,
no, 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 no,
He not.
You dressed like my auntie kids. Your prime was in 96.
Oh, oh no.
Hey, let him cook. Let him cook. Come on, man. Let him cook. I know y'all want to see a dead body. Let him cook.
Sorry, let him go.
You dressed like my auntie kids. Your prime was in 96. Your time to shine done came and went. That's something you refuse to accept or admit, and that shit is so sad. But I got word you told Mitch that he had the worst verse in that cypher that we did back in the day. But that isn't true. I went back and rewatched that cypher. Guess who had the worst verse?
You?
This nigga said, all we do is go-go. We can never be equivocal. That was the only bar this nigga said that was lyrical. And the fact that he even know that word is in the dictionary is a miracle.
I mean, it's slow, my nigga.
You tried to dodge me when they said take this battle in the first place. That don't look great, Dub. And I already knew this would be easy money because of your battle versus Profit. Them first two rounds, he's robbed the 20. And I ain't say nothing, just shit. I'll take Dub. Tell that stupid.
That was fire.
Tell that stupid.
You lost this one, Dub.
Let him cook. We almost done. Let him finish.
He lost this.
I'll wrap it up.
Go ahead.
I'll wrap it up. I'll wrap it up. Tell that student you gave me getting invited to our dorm room to watch a movie is something it could quickly beat. Like, pops, I'ma bang, bang, bang out them yentities. Leave it around 2 or 3, and most likely before I hit the crib, slide past Mickey D. Who did I this is one of them days, Doug. Like that old Monica song about her time of the month. And women was still sleeping on me. After this, they gotta wake up, like that old Bone song about the first of the month.
Yeah. Real sick side shit. Sick hoes. Oh, man.
Yeah. When you get to where I'm at.